Hey guys, sorry for starting this so randomly, but I'm at Bando's right now. I think these guys want to bang soon, so I just want to vid this. This is actually my very first time at Bando's, and I felt that I should probably record it. I don't know, I just felt like it. So this is a mass loot share team. That's really bad. I mean, I'm not gonna complain because I'm bad too. I'm just saying, like, this is not the best team you will find by any means. So yeah. Yeah. So that's all we're doing. We've just been killing these this damn thing. It took us like 3 hours to just get everyone ready because no one would participate. I found this team off the forums. That's why. And forum teams never listen to anything. Because they're noobs. Like, I tried finding a corp team on the forums, but nah, no one's gonna take a level 111 for corp anyways. So yeah, I took a few screenshots, mainly just of my very first 40 kill count at Bando's. That was like the only thing I screenshotted. I kind of just grabbed this gear. I didn't really know what I was doing, to be honest. I was just like, you know what? They told me not to bring D legs, so I'll bring this. And it turns out that they brought fucking Rune anyways, so. And then I got the BGS because it's sexy and it's a Bando's item. BGS is okay, I guess. Specs on. My specs not up. Saws. Yeah, so Bando's, I'm gonna be doing a lot more of it. It's not amazing money, but to be honest, in general, it's just kind of fun. Unless you're getting constantly crash and stuff, I don't know. I only have supersets, no extremes, no nothing like that. Just, that's why I'm on the mass team, just so we, so it won't be, like, relying on me too much. I kind of just sit there and hit the guy. I'll spec next fight. I went PKing earlier, and, I almost did the dumbest thing. Luckily, I noticed my mistake before it was too late, but what I did was, as I was trying to, I was out of food, and I was like, yeah, I'll DM the guy, he's a cool guy. So anyways, I turn on, what's this, redemption. I turn on redemption, and, what it did, I totally forgot about this. Oh my god, Nadrun, I'm fucking rich. Oh, and 1.4k. Now I'm fucking banking it. Yeah, I have made a decision to pick up every eye patch I get, as long as, there's like, one more, yeah, one more, at least, please. Yeah, so, what was I talking about? Oh yeah, so, redemption, I forgot that once it actually goes into effect, because it will heal your HP once you get below, like, 20% or something. Once your health falls below 10%, it heals you. I forgot, it takes away all your prayer points. So, my protect item went off, and I was skulled, so I was like, And it took me a while to realize, oh, shit. But luckily, right after that, because, like I said, I was out, I was on brew, so I go brew restore and stuff, and so I did have prayer, so I could quickly smack it on, then die, but yeah, I did die. yeah. Oh, shit. Spec. Yeah, the BGS spec is pretty cool, because it lowers, defense, which is good for PKing, because you'll spec and then combo like balls. Which is, as you all know, very helpful. Combos. It does bother me how it takes up 100% and AGS only takes up 50, but whatever. I guess while we're just killing this thing, I'll talk to you about my friend, Jamie, the range KOing twins or something like that. Jamie number one, him. Oh my gosh, it was the coolest thing. I only heard about it. He made a video on it, but yeah, so I've only heard about it. I just thought I'd tell you just for something to talk about. But what happened was he was in, like, I think, like, Deep Wild or something. And some kid rushed him, but he saw him coming. So he hits up the Venge and... Okay, so he hits up the Venge and then turns on his prayers and stuff and gets, I think it was, yeah, he claws, but no, what happened was he, oh yeah, so he whips out his Karasi, which he had just got the same day, and I think he turned on Smite, and he specs the guy, so his Vengeance hits him, Karasi hits him, then he DDS specs him, kills him, and gets his claws. It was beast. It was called Dumb Beast. Are we still gonna go? No. Okay, we're not. See ya. Okay, well, that was my very first Bandos trip. We got 9 kills in. Now I don't know. Yeah, I have time to go back, I guess. I could go off this inventory, I mean. Oh, you know what I should have done? I shouldn't have even left. Okay. Alright. Okay, well, I'll see you guys once I'm back there. Don't stop, McDonald's, something, 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 chicken. Boot, 40kc. And, my team went in without me because assholes are stealing my kills. It's not my fault, I swear. But that's okay, doesn't matter, because I could just go and enjoy that. What's up, guys? It's John Rostov here. Just kidding. Pot up, son. Pot up, son. Me and you. You and me. I didn't refill my pots when I banked. That's okay. I need a piss. That's okay. Fuck it. I will piss in a cup. Never mind. I don't even have a cup. I will piss my pants. Come on. Come on, mates. I'm gonna stop doing that now. come on. Come on down, down. Meet some friends of mine. Friendly, friendly, everywhere. Spec! Right now, Plox. Did I spec already? Did I miss it? No, I missed it. Probably didn't hit anything. Cause I suck! Oh, my Ellis isn't on. Oh, that's cute. That's okay. I'll just miss out that kill. It'd be hilarious if I got Teloots. Did I? No. I knew I wouldn't, though. I can't beat out all these guys. I made a couple friends off from this team already. All three of those guys. And somewhere else on here. Oh, never mind. Wait, I swear there's another guy. Guess not. Okay, I'm gonna run, take a piss real fast. Go, go, go. I'll leave the prayer. And holy shit, I'm back. Did I die? No, I didn't. Okay. I'll take that off now. I hope I have big LSP. I think I have big LSP. I missed a, what was it? Fucking, I can't speak right now. Yeah, I can't speak right now. No, so I missed one of those regen braces at Corp. And I also missed a Dragon Med Helm at KVD. If Dragon Med Helm is good LSP, then damn, I'm happy. If not, okay. Oh, shit. Okay, that was close. 30 seconds to Mars for win. This is Wiener Porn. Oh my gosh, so much. Totally do a parody. This is porn. You guys see that? It activated right before he, like, did the final kill thingy where he, like, falls over and he's like, ah, take my loot, bitch. Yeah, so that was cool. Is it ranged in no-no at Bandos? Probably is. I wouldn't doubt it. Alright, I'm gonna pause this till next kill. Here we go. Any second now. Come on. Or not. Okay, guess not. It's a long spawn. How many people are in this world? Stalling. They're all using their specs, but I came in one kill late. Oh shit, okay, there he is. And I lagged right at the spawn. That's always a good thing. Oh, I hit a one. That's gonna hurt that bitch. Yeah, hitting right through his armor. I am going. Oh, it's a kebab. Wooks versus Nex. Ha, good name. I am probably going to buy the game for my Xbox, Dragon Age Origins. I hear it is pretty good. Want to play it. Because I love games like that, because I'm a nerd cake. Would you guys want some gameplay for that? Like an LP? I don't think I'll do it. I think I'll just play it and be like, yeah, motherfuckers. No, but yeah, if you want some gameplay, go ahead and comment, but yeah. I'm not sure if that's one of those games that you'd really want to watch. Alright, see you next. And just to clarify things, if you guys didn't get it, because apparently this guy didn't. This is loot share, not coin share. Yeah. So. Because, I mean, with this much people coin sharing at Bandos, which is crashing, or was crashing, now it's kind of just, like, chilling at the... Oh, shit. At the 20 mils for the armor, and then the 12 mil for the BGS, for the hilt. That would be horrible. I'd get, like, a 500k split if we got a hilt. So, yeah, we're just doing LS. And I don't really care if I don't get the loot, because, as I said earlier, this is, one, just kind of fun. And then, two, it's also good LSP, so I could, like, I could get my LSP up here and then go to Corp, you know? That'd work, I think. I'm not good with all that LSP stoof. Oh my gosh, I'm not getting any drips. What the fuck? I'm taking that hammer. No one's gonna take that fucking hammer. okay, see ya. Come on, spawn! I was hoping that'd be all, like, epic. Oh my, that timing was good. Oh my god, yes! I'm rich. I just made bank. Yes. Bank. Yes. To the prophet, the liar, the honest. Okay. There you go. Just thought I'd share a snippet of that music. What I wanted it to do was I wanted to, like, run at Bandos with, like, music playing, like, dun 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 dun. And it kind of turned out like that, I guess. But yeah. So, have you guys seen the Gamer's Grotto? I thought that was pretty cool. I didn't find out about it until today. I was like, they were all talking about the Gamer's Grotto. I was like, what is that, some sort of YouTube page or something? And then, it's actually on a games necklace. You can teleport there. It's just above Felidor, and it has, like, Stealing Creation, Clan Wars, and that's it in it. I also went to the Rev Dungeon and got smited, inspect, and teleblocked, and all that good stuff. And almost lost BGS, but I tanked it out, and, yeah, I died. But they didn't manage to smite me. They killed me before they took out my prayer, because I had no pots or nothing. It was not a smart idea. I did not know it was the actual wilderness in there, so, yeah. But you can get, like, statuettes and stuff from Revenants, if you're wondering. That's why Mandrith and that other guy is still there at Edgeville and Lumbridge. If that's why you were wondering, that's why, because Revs drop them. And I think Revs drop Brawler Gloves, too, but don't quote me on that, because I'm not actually sure. So, yeah, see you in a second. I guess now that while we're on the subject of bandas, I'm gonna talk about bosses in general. That kid's gonna call me on Skype. I know it any second now. I should have logged out of that. He's gonna call. Oh, well, that's not even. Oh, yeah, but he's calling with that group. Fuck, he's gonna keep calling and I'm gonna be dying at bandos. No, so anyways, next, people are saying, oh, it's unsoloable. That's what everyone thought at Corp when it first came out. Of course it's. Fuck, I swear to God. Shit. Oh my God. He's gonna keep calling me. I'm gonna have to sign out of Skype. I'll sign out after this kill. But everyone was saying Corp is unsoloable when it first came out, and look at it now. People are soloing it with bronze spears. Or at least Wooks is. And of course, next will be harder to solo, but I'm sure people will figure out some sort of method. Jagex is gonna like add a new weapon or something that's like really good against next. Someone's gonna go with like full Torva, like full, no, full like Pernix with the bow and stuff and just like wreck the shit out of it. I don't know. But it will be soloed, I can promise you that, if it has not already been soloed. I would assume that at least someone has soloed it. But yeah. So I'll just wanted to put that out there for all those people like, oh my God, Jagex, you overpowered Nex. But how can Jagex not overpower Nex? Like everyone was complaining to him, oh, these bosses are too easy, give us something new. And then they give you something new and oh my God. And everyone complains about it, like just bitches and moans, and it's like, come on now. Like same with Wildy. Oh, my items are too, it's too hard to, you lose items too easy now. No shit, buddy, it's the old Wildy. It's like really annoying. People just, I mean, people will not give Jagex a break. Yeah, they're a company, they're supposed to do good, but don't just go complaining about everything they do. I think it's pretty dumb. But that's just my two cents on it. I don't know. Maybe I'm missing something. If you have anything, any arguments, feel free to post down in the comments below. As long as it's justified, just don't be like, "Lol, lol, freaking idiot." And as far as my PK Adventure series goes, I know I'm not good at PKing, guys. That's kind of the whole point. It's kind of just a series to watch me fail epically. That's not why it's not really called like PKing commentary. It's like PvP adventures. Like I'm adventuring the PvP, not player killing, versing players. But yeah, and so I guess we're gonna have a pretty decently long video going here. I can say now that. What was I talking about? I don't wanna get Kaisley again. I guess I'm just gonna quickly talk about my friend Ryan. I talked about Jay earlier and his claws. Now I'm gonna talk about Ryan and his troll. I just think it's kind of funny what this kid did. I have since blocked him from my YouTube page because he started trolling on my PK video. Because that's basically what he did with Ryan. He was always like, "Learn PK, freaking noob." And this kid's voice, for one, is higher than mine. I know, shocking. My voice is high. You haven't seen heard his vi voice. No shit, he doesn't make videos. So basically what he did is he like every time quick thought that I just thought about when you get tacits or chest plate from freaking bandos, you're fucking taking his underwear off and stuff. And also, how does it fit on you? I mean, tassets, they're pretty tight, you know, so like, you'd think they'd be freaking huge. Oh my God, Crimson Charm Bank, right there. But yeah, so, okay, going back to what I was doing, this kid, every video Ryan would try and post, he would just be like, oh my god, you fucking suck at PKing, get a life, yada yada yada, and like be like, wow, stop licking like my sweat balls, who by the way is a beast, okay? I don't care what you guys say, Lick My Sweat is fucking cool, guys. He's got 1k subs, he obviously deserves those 1k subs. You can say otherwise, but I think the dude is really cool. So yeah, and what was I gonna say? Yeah, I lose my train of thought really fast. That's not too good for commentaries, but whatever. Pawn spec. Okay, so what he would do, every video he'd comment, you know, get a life, learn to PK, freaking noob. And granted, Ryan does some stupid stuff, like he'll ask some people for money. He's kind of stupid like that, but eh, give him credit. He's, I mean, I don't know what to give him credit for, but eh, who cares? He doesn't know what he's doing. He's a funny guy. Why is everyone running in the middle? Oh god, what I miss. Why is everyone in the middle? What the hell? Scottish! Come on, we're getting this kill. Oh, they got claw. We lose, we lose. Oh my god. I'm not even gonna keep fighting. Oh, it was ours. Wow. Okay, so see, I just lose my train of thought like that. That's how bad I am. But yeah, so Ryan and his hater. I keep repeating the same thing to him. I was like, yeah, he'd comment. So he adds me on Skype. I didn't know who he was at the time. All I knew is that this kid. I'm not gonna say his name, just for that purpose. Just to have a bit of embarrassment, I guess. I don't know. But anyways, I'm sure you guys could go figure it out by watching either my PK video or any of Ryan's videos, really. But, so what happened? He added me on Skype. I didn't know it was actually the guy from YouTube, because I knew the guy on YouTube's name, but I never knew the actual, his name. And so we were talking and everything. He's like, yo, dude, that Ryan kid blocked me. Come on, get me in a call with him. I want him to unblock me. I was like, okay, and it took me a while to get him into a call just because I never really felt like it. But once I did get him in the call, the minute I get him in the call, he goes, yo, Ryan, and starts cussing him out and shit. I'm like, and Ryan's all like, Ryan's been having a bad time or something. I can't remember exactly what it was. But yeah, and everyone was talking and my head hurt and I was really annoyed. And he's just like, comes in here and starts cussing him out. It's like, come on, dude, shut up. Like, you wanted me to get you in a call with him, and now I didn't. All you're doing is cussing him out. It's like, it was pretty sad. And he's like, dude, I didn't ask you to get me in a call with him so I could apologize. Which is what happened. He wanted to get the guy to unblock him, Ryan to unblock him. So yeah, it was a load of mayhem. And yeah, so. Shout out to you, buddy. You're a champ. Drawing rules 12 here. I'm collecting all these freaking hammers. I want some hammers. I don't have spec. I'm sorry, sir. Are we seriously hopping? Okay. Well, we are officially at a 24 minute video almost. I guess we're just going to quickly do some sexy shout outs. shout out to, one sec, I have to burp. That was a crappy one, I'm sorry, people. quick shout out to my friend, oh shit, am I supposed to be on the wall? I'm not sure. Oh shit, are we hopping? No, we're not, okay. So what happened was, no, sorry, I'm not telling you guys a story right now, just shout out to my friend LukeDude5. He's really a cool guy. He makes Minecraft videos, so if you're into the RuneScape, then don't go watch his videos, but he's got 4K subs. He's a great friend of mine. We both play on each other's server. Really, we just chill a lot, and he's a pretty cool dude, so go subscribe to him if you like Minecraft. He makes really good tutorials almost daily, and he has a server that he's currently trying to get going, which he's going to link to my Minecraft server, which I'm making a Minecraft video about soon. But we will move into that in the next Minecraft video. Which, I'm also starting another Minecraft LP and getting rid of the old one, because that one was a piece of shit. gosh. Oh, coins, coins! I think my mom's coming.
What do you think about your 10-minute cleaning episode?
Yeah, okay, one sec, I'm almost done here. Alright. Can you close my door? Kirsty. Alright. And then second shout out to my friend. He also, well, actually, he doesn't make Minecraft videos. He does occasionally, I think. But, A Paper Spoon. He's really good at, all the effects and everything, background pictures and stuff, like After Effects and all that good junk. So, shout out to him. He makes, like, speed drawings too and stuff, so, he's cool, he's cool, he's a cool cat. He hangs out with me and Luke. Shout out to, I don't know who else, I guess Jamie for getting those claws. His channel is featured on my channel, and I think Luke Dudes is too, and so is the Paper Spoons. And these kids have overloads. We're definitely not getting any more kills. I'm probably done after this kill anyways. I want to go to bed. I'm tired. My braces hurt like balls. Oh, shit. Ah. Oh. I think that's it. If you guys know Charlie, I think I said this in another video, actually, so I'm not going to say it. Well, I'll just say it real fast. If you guys know Charlie, my good friend, he's in a lot of my videos. He actually has a YouTube channel now. It is featured on my channel, CC Edible. So I'm not really sure if he's going to be making the videos he started, but his computer is not, I guess, what you could call the best computer, and I'm just finishing this, Dad.
Gotta make a sucker, boys.
Oh, okay, see you soon. Yeah. Alright.
Don't forget to practice on the other thing.
I know.
really, really quick.
But, yeah, it's really quick. So, yeah, I'm not sure if he's gonna be making the videos, but his computer is not actually the best computer, so, what was his name? Oh, shit, I forgot his name. Oh, it's okay, he's on my friends list. Scary BGS. It's most likely Taken. In fact, I'm positive it's Taken, but I want to change my name to BGS Prod, because I can only PK with the BGS, but no, I can actually PK with other things that I just don't do well with them. yeah, so we're at a 28-minute vlog. I'm probably going to make this. I'm not really sure. Yeah, because I didn't really talk about the bandos. I just kind of did a vlog. So yeah, shout out to all those people. Give us a thumbs up, lads, and I'll see you all next time. This has been RM Edible vlog number 15, I think. Bye, guys.